The fastest way to create a library of items to sell in Square Register is through your Square dashboard. To get started, visit square.com/login and sign in with your username and password. And select Items. Click the Create Item button. Here, you can name your item, give it a category, choose a color or photo, and enter a description. Then, you can edit your location and choose whether or not to charge tax. Then, set its price. You can also set multiple sizes or types. Next, you can select any modifiers that apply to your item. Then, click Save. You can add and edit your modifiers by selecting Modifiers from the menu. Next, click Create Modifier Set. Enter a name, and then add the options for that modifier set, like American, Cheddar, and Provolone. Let's charge 50 cents for extra cheese. Click Save, and you're all done. To apply your modifier sets across multiple items, click Apply Sets to Items, and select items from your list. When you're finished, click Apply Items. To create a discount, select Discounts from your menu. Next, select Create Discount and enter your details. Then choose whether the amount is a percentage or a dollar amount. Decide if this discount will require a passcode and click Save. Your discount will now show up in Square Register. Setting taxes is done in a similar way. Click Create Tax and enter your details. You can even build the tax into the price of your item, or have it added separately. That's a quick introduction to your item library and Square dashboard. Set up all your items and make every sale fast, quick, and exciting for your customers. For more information, visit square.com/help and search for items.